We're now looking at a attractive and fairly scarce 1834 map of the Hawaiian Islands. It was engraved by Tardieu, and there is an inset at the lower left of the Isle of Oahu. It's an engraved map from a steel plate, and it's got fold lines as issue. As you can see, it's a very clean, fresh-looking example, nice state of preservation, and it's currently now available online from me, Brian DeMambro.